Nicole Adam is a 17-year-old senior at the O'Neill School. She had a year for the books after winning the Carolinas PGA Junior and the Peggy Kirk Bell Girls Junior, along with top 10 finishes in the NCISAA Girls State Championship, the Dustin Johnson World Junior, the Peggy Kirk Bell Girls Tour Imperial Girls Classic, the Vaughn Taylor Junior, the North and South Junior, and the AJGA's Girls Championship. Adam finished 2019 with a tournament scoring average of 72.92. She will begin her college career at the University of North Carolina this fall. Adam's coach, Donna Andrews, sheds light on Adam's game and accomplishments this year.
As she's matured, it's been fun to see how her swing has progressed, how much more consistent it's become. And that's what's really turning her into a great golfer. The big thing I see with Nicole is that she plays golf because she loves golf. She doesn't do it for her parents. She does it because she loves it. And her parents are just there playing a supportive role, which they do very well. But she wants to go out. She wants to practice. She wants to be the best that she can be. And that's one of the things that I think that really impresses me with Nicole is what great sportsmanship she has out there when she's playing. I'm looking forward to her going off to college, having a great career, but obviously getting a good education. And I know after college she's going to try to make it on the LPGA, and I think she's got a great chance.
Congratulations to our 2019 North Carolina Junior Girls Player of the Year, Nicole Adam.